welcome back to my channel. So last week I uploaded this picture, and I put it here in the video, uploaded this picture on the community page on YouTube, and I asked if you wanted to see a weight loss update. And I had a lot of people say that they would like to see an update. So today I will be giving y'all an update pretty much on my diet and what I've been doing. So if you haven't seen my video, I did upload a video on how I lost weight without working out. So if you haven't seen that video, I will link that one up here in the iCard so you can check that out. So my regimen pretty much consists of Sundays through Fridays, sometimes Sundays, sometimes Monday through Friday. But I normally eat healthy about 5 to 6 days a week. Just depends on what the weekend is like. Normally on the weekends, I give myself a little break on the weekend. I don't really just binge eat, but I do just, if I want to eat a burger or something, I eat a burger. If I want some pizza, I'll eat some pizza. But during the week, that's where I'm pretty much staying consistent with what I eat. And as far as what I eat, I eat pretty much all meats, but I don't eat fried foods. I don't deep fry my foods. I always bake them or just steam. Just as long as it's not fried, I'm good to go. And I also stay away from high starches like potatoes and a lot of bread, cupcakes, you know, stuff like that. Things that are really high in starches and carbs. I try to stay away from that because I find that that's pretty much my weakness. If I start eating it, I can just kind of eat a little bit too much, and then I start bloating and then picking up weight again. So I just try to stay away from it. I try to stay away from like high contents of it. And another thing that I do try to stay away from is high sugar. Like, now if I want something sweet, I'll eat something sweet. Anything in moderation, but I just don't want to overdo it. So for the most part for me, I just try to stay away from it. But if I'm just craving like a candy bar or something, or some Skittles, I just go ahead and eat it. But I just won't eat like a whole bag. I'll probably just eat like a little bit, and that's enough. I normally just try to eat enough just to curb that that craving that I'm having. Now, as far as what I eat in a day, I do plan on doing a what I eat in a day video, but I have some things going on right now, so I'm probably going to end up doing that around next month sometime. But what I eat in a day, in the morning, I drink my coffee. If I don't drink coffee, I drink tea, and sometimes I just skip both of them, and I just drink water, and I just won't eat until lunch. Now, typically what I would eat for lunch, usually I would bring leftovers from the night before. If I don't bring leftovers, I would just go and get something, and I would just go to whatever's close to my area. One of my favorite things to eat is from Captain D's. I love the lemon pepper fish. I always get that, and I always get the broccoli and the green beans, or just double servings of broccoli, either one. But I usually like to mix them up. But that's one of my favorite things to eat for lunch. Another thing is the shrimp salad from Captain D's. The salmon salad really wasn't that good, but the shrimp salad is really good. Arby's. I love eating the turkey salad from Arby's. That's like one of my favorites. What else? I typically just like to eat salads or soups. If I don't bring my lunch, I would just, those are pretty much my go-to. Now, usually when I make my dinner, I just make whatever kind of meat I want to eat. Chicken wings, fish, shrimp. I mean, just whatever kind of meat I want to eat. I'll pick a protein, and then I'll pick my vegetables. My favorite vegetable is broccoli. I really love broccoli. Cauliflower. Mixed vegetables, green beans, just vegetables. I love me some vegetables. But what I am trying to do is find alternative ways on how to make cauliflower into like mashed cauliflower. I tried it, but it ended up kind of like rice. I don't think I really mashed it well enough, so I'm gonna keep trying it. But yeah, I'm looking for alternative ways to eat what I like to eat, but just in a healthier way. Now, what I just started doing was working out, and I really enjoy working out. I work out now. I try to work out about 5 days a week. This week, I didn't work out for 2 days because I had some stuff going on. But yeah, typically I would try to work out like Monday through Friday. And I'm trying to get a set schedule on like what body parts I want to work out on what day. Like I want to work on like my arms and my back, or my abs, my, you know, cardio. Yeah, so I'm just pretty much trying to work out a schedule on, you know, what I'm working out that day, instead of just going in the gym and just pretty much winging it. So what I do is I just go in and I have like a set day. I have abs one day, or working my butt the next day, or cardio, or arms, back, you know, just different things for different days. So that's pretty much what I'm starting to do. So yeah, y'all, that's pretty much it. And I don't eat, like I said, I don't eat fried foods, high carbs, high sugars. I don't eat, well, I don't drink sodas. Well, I didn't drink sodas anyway, so that really wasn't that hard for me to do, to stop drinking sodas. So I pretty much just drink water, and I still drink alcohol. I mean, come on now. I still drink alcohol. I'm not cutting out alcohol, but I do just cut out a lot of different things that I find that affects my weight. So yeah, that's pretty much it. That's pretty much all I'm doing. I'm working out. Oh, and another thing that I just started doing was try to get my protein up, because I do try to eat a lot of protein. If I don't have a lot of protein that day, I would drink a protein shake, especially like after my workout. I would drink a protein shake, and I just bought this one from Ghost, and I got the Chips Ahoy one. Matter of fact, let me grab it real quick. Okay, so I just got this protein powder from GNC the other day. And the guy that works there, he was telling me about it. He said that this one sells out a lot. And this is the Chips Ahoy. The Chips Ahoy one. And it really smells just like cookies. It smells really good. Oh, it smells so sweet. But, yeah, I'll usually drink one of these. If I drink one for lunch. Or if I just want one after my workout, I drink it after my workout. And for each serving is 150 calories, 6 grams of carbs. So yeah, that's pretty much the diet I'm on. I'm on a low carb, high protein diet. So I really like this. And when I mix it, I like to mix with almond milk. But sometimes I'll mix with almond milk mixed with a little bit of water. Just depends. I mean, I'm still trying to work out the ratio on what I really like. But the last time I mixed it with a little bit of water and a little bit of milk, and then one scoop of the powder, and it was really, really good. So yeah, that's pretty much all I'm doing, y'all. I don't go over 60 grams of carbs per day. I try to get up to 120 grams of protein, which is really hard. And as far as my fat, I want to say, I can't remember the grams, but it's in my first video that I did, so check that one out. But yeah, that's pretty much all I do. I mean, I've been pretty much maintaining. I'm down to 145. My waist is looking a little bit smaller, so I'm really, really liking it. But yeah, y'all, thank y'all so much for watching this video. If you have any questions, leave them down below, and I will see y'all in my next one. Bye.